Remembering our brother, the late Rudy Lozano, may he rest in peace, I would like to share with you a few words. With words of children and in the spirit of little giants all over this city, I pay tribute to Harold. Adios, querido amigo. Goodbye, dear friend. You came to our community to help build the spirit of unity. The seeds that we then sowed became the fruit that victory bestowed. You walked through our barrios, our neighborhoods, and touched our hearts. We worked together to make our lives better. Your work in Congress paved the way for progress. When others didn't care, you dared. To gain what was essential, you cultivated our potential. You made us see in 1983. We gained some more in 1984. We came alive in 1985. And with you in 86, we became 26.
Hi, my name is Timuel D. Black, and former professor at City Colleges, I am teaching Chicago Public Schools. I support Jesus Chuy Garcia because I've had experience with him since 1983. And have been very proud of being related to his political behavior.
My name is Ashawn Johnson. I am an 11-year-old activist from Marcus Garvey School. I am now in fifth grade, and I am currently focused on what our schools need and what we deserve.
Tell me, who was Marcus Garvey?
He was very instrumental in taking us as African Americans back to the motherland of Africa. And I think the name of the ship was the Black Star. What was the feeling that you had after Dr. King had that speech on the March on Washington?
Oh, that speech was inspirational. And he finished it by saying, "I have a dream."
The unity of our coalition is a tribute to the Washington tradition.